convert 0.262 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.262. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after 1, 2, 3 numbers. To move this decimal after 3 numbers, for that we have to multiply it with 1000. Whatever number you are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also do the same. Next, 0.262 into 1000, 262. 1 into 1000, 1000. Now I cancel with 2. 2 1s, 2 3s, 2 1s, 2 5s, this zeros as it is down. Further cannot be simplified. So our fraction is 131 by 500.